Hey guys and girls, so I've just finished cutting the glass here for this large door panel that I'm working on at the moment. This is the template here. Now as this window is so big and it will be fitted into my client's door, I'm adding some extra strength and stiffness to this one. So to do that, I'll be adding four internal steel bars, these flat bars here, these things. And this steel bar fits inside the lead cairn against the height of it, and there like that. And the glass holds everything in place, and that keeps that nice and snug and tight in there. And there'll be four of those running across there and there and there and there. And also, once the window's fitted, there'll be external reinforcing bars running across this bar here. So there'll be one running across here, and one running across here, and it'll be fitted into the door, and the window will be fitted against it. And it will be held against the window with these little copper ties here. These little copper ties, I'll be soldering these on across here on the joints and across here, and then those are twisted around the bar and tightened up and folded under. And this is the traditional method of adding strength and stiffness to a window, and there'll be two of those. So that's what we're up to at the moment. Cheers.